park rangers in Africa try relocating a leopard back into the wild, but it won't budge. Rule number one, never poke an angry wildcat with a stick. Watch again. The ranger panics and the window sticks. Now it's the leopard's turn to do the poking. The ranger's pretty beat up, but he's lucky to...
Honey badgers are one of my favorite animals. I've loved them ever since I was a boy. They're extremely powerful little things with a short temper and long claws. They can defend themselves against much larger animals. And it is thought that perhaps cheetah cubs have similar markings to honey badgers to deter predators. Chicky certainly lived up to her name. Afraid of nothing, she could get into and out almost anything. Two curious badgers wanted to investigate the commotion. Double trouble.
There's Cheeky. Look at Cheeky. You haven't seen Cheeky for about 10 months.
Hey, save the vet's kit. These guys get into everything.
Now she won't bite or play. She knows that hyena's there. She's a little bit skeptical. Yeah, she can smell. She sees him right there now. She's... See how she's looking, but she's not sure who she is. She's just forgotten her long-term buddy. No, we must move this out. All right, Donnie, yes. Would you pick up Honey Badger one by one and put him back in his cage, please?
Yeah, I'm going to say off.
Where? Up there. Somebody run up to the gate, Sarah.